Much of the MERS focuses on the patients, but being on the front lines of the battle to contain the virus is a daunting task. And while many are staying away from hospitals altogether, some citizens in Daejeon came together to show their appreciation. Our Kim Ji-yeon tells us more.
Goggles, a mask, and a respiratory device. Medical personnel have to wear heavy protective clothing just to interact with the patient. Simply standing straight in all this gear is exhausting. Try wearing it and treating sick patients all day. Plus, you're putting your own health on the line. To show their gratitude to these tireless health workers, a group of people in Daejeon City gathered to cheer them on.
I hope they will gain strength and know that we thank them for their efforts.
I feel appreciated, and I know it's going to really help the people still working hard inside.
All 8 medical personnel from the Asan Chungmu Hospital in Chungcheongnam-do Province were cleared of the MERS virus on Friday. They have been placed in quarantine after discovering that a patient they were treating for other issues was confirmed to be carrying the virus. The hospital says it will reopen its emergency room to treat patients starting Saturday. Kim Ji-yeon, Idang News.